top three tips. Tip number one is gonna be your feeding process. If you're new to fish keeping and you got a brand new tank, I can tell you right now, you're overfeeding. Cut it in half. Half. Whatever you're feeding right now is too much. The excess food that stays in your tank creates cloudiness. Whatever food your fish do not eat stays in the bottom of your substrate, and that will cloud your water.